they are making it seem very harmless and just spiritual. But crystals are far from harmless. They should come as a warning sign. The use of crystals dates as far back as with the ancient Sumerians, who included crystals in magic formulas. Their goddess of love, Inanna, was depicted going into the underworld carrying a lapis lazuli necklace and a rod for protection. A lapis lazuli necklace.
A lapis lazuli necklace.
Said it's the history of iniquity. When it all falls down, telling you all, it all falls down.
And a rod for protection. It was believed that this was the crystal of deities, and that it would bring light and joy to its bearer. As above, so below. This is the last piece of symbolism that I'll reference in regard to the Baphomet. Maybe you have heard this phrase, but never really known what it means. It's a short phrase used to represent a complex topic. If you research this phrase, it means many different things to many different people, but it is always used in the form of the occult. The phrase is, as above, so below. This is depicted in the Baphomet as it uses the right hand to point up while it uses the left hand to point down. As above, so below. It comes from the Emerald Tablet of Hermes Trismegistus. Forgive my pronunciation. This is Satan's goal, and that is one representation of the goal, which is why we see Satan using it. It's the overall goal. He is the god of this world, like 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 4 explains. And his goal is to ascend to the heavens the same way, and he will also make earth like heaven. This is a form of duality that needs to be understood. This symbol goes all the way back to the Sumerians. This idol is using the same gesture. This is a representation of Lucifer's goal of being like the Most High and bringing his heaven on earth, where he will be worshipped. It's quite evil. Look, they were even doing this in church. If your church entertained this garbage, you need to run away.
Decorated ceiling, got them eyeing in amazement. All kind of paintings we hang from the wall, trying to keep their minds off, but we hide in the basement.